drop.
Go, hey, hey, go. 2017 preliminary round, OHSAA state tournament, Division II. That is Matthew Cordello from CVCA. He is a junior, and he's taking on Bryce Davis from Canton Ridge. No score as they go out of bounds. Cordello on your left. And Davis on the right with the yellow stripe in the singlet. Two takedown Cordello here in the first period. Out of bounds on that near fall attempt. No score on that one, 2-0. Matthew Cordello starts at top position. He is a two-time state placer here, taking eighth his freshman year, and then taking seventh last year, the 120-pound weight class. Side, 1 minute left in the first period. Scores 2-0. Cordello in the lead here. 2-0. 45 seconds left on the clock here in the first period. A big lift to the back there by Cordello, and we're going to go three near fall down on the mat. Score those three, it's 5-0. 28 seconds left here in the first period. Cordello with another big lift, and he's gonna put Davis on his back again. And referee looking to score three near fall as soon as he can. Cordello looking instead to end this period with 3 seconds left in the first. And he does go three near fall, 8-0 to start the second. We start in the neutral position here. Kenton Ridge, Davis down by eight. Matthew Cordello, CVCA, with a commanding lead now as he's gonna add a takedown, 10-0, and near fall, two near fall. Yeah. 12-0 is your score, 1:35 left in the second period. Swipes, we're gonna add two near fall, and just like that, it's 14-0 with 1:20 left in the second period. Cordello on top by 14. And Cordello looking to add more near fall here, and he does, as there is 1 minute left in the second period. He's gonna turn him over and he's gonna take his technical fall. Cordello wins by tech fall here. Preliminary round. 13-pound weight class.